All right. It's the backyard. A mixture of weeds and grass. Mix of weeds and grass. I just cut this down over the right before the season started. I trimmed all this back. It didn't grow back already. Big old vine on the side of the fence. Ridiculous. As you see, I've already taken the fence apart, because that's the only way my mower is getting back there. And we have the front yard. Like I said, a mixture of weeds and grass. Then I've been parking my other car over here. I've been parking it on top of the grass right here, so that grass ain't surviving, but oh well. All right, let's get this cut on. And this is where the racks kick in best. Cause That's the backyard, people. It's the backyard after that cut. I cross cut it. Get all the clippings out the way. Beautiful. All you gotta do is come back here and trim, and it's a wrap. This is a Exmark Turf Tracer 52 inch. Turf Tracer 52, 2020 model. All in all, it produces good results. I love the cut. And this is standard blades. I haven't went with any X blade setups or anything. It's just standard Exmark blades. What comes with the rig. Okay. turn it off. Okay. Yeah, all those mounds you see, like all this, fucking moles. I cannot get rid of them, people. I tried some of everything. There's mole holes everywhere. All this mounds of dirt, loose gravel dirt you see, number moles. Now it's time to start trimming. Cut is done, and that's the front yard. I see a couple of spots that didn't get touched. I'll get it with the trimmer. All right, people. Just making sure we're recording. We're recording, all right. I'm gonna edge the yard, then trim it first. So, that's the goal for the day. Edge trim. Like I said, I got the racks in the house. That's gonna be a different video. I went with Byers products just to get started because everything, still loose. Everything else was a little bit expensive. I got so much invested already that I decided to check that out first. And I always be able to keep them up because I'm always have space for something else. I'll be Echo curved shaft edger with the I think 2025 on the rear motor. Yeah, 225 engine. Double up the passes. Steve Harvey line. That's what we going for. We going for the line, baby. kicking and started up. This is the 2620 people. So choke it. Okay. Down. Ready? Just got done with all the trimming. Shit. Hardcore business. All right, people. Here's the backyard, cut, trim. Here's the front yard, blown off, cut, edge trim. I still got some wet grass. I couldn't get up, the shit dried up, but you see the lines, see the cut. Like I said, dirt spots, moles, I'm done wrestling with them. They can have it. Still got a couple of grass spots I'm gonna come through and trim up real quick on the concrete, but other than that, it's a wrap. All right, that's it.